Greetings, I am Harry Larry from Gary, and this is episode 65 of The Sims 4 Maxis Lots. And this particular lot is called Van Hunt Estate. It is on a 40 by 30, and for the lot type, it's chalet gardens. This is basically in its own little world right here. It's still in the same neighborhood as the last, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 episodes. But it is in its own little world. It's more like a museum type place. It is pretty cool. I think I visited it at least once. And before we go on inside, we're going to go take a look at the grounds. But first, let me show you this little tiny little world. Do they have any sheep, cows, anything like that? Oh, and before I forget, I was mistaken before that you can, on the PC, go outside your world like this, but you have to use the cinematic camera. Oh, my poor little guy. Stuck up there in the mountains all by himself. I wonder if you can get that little place and live edit. I bet you can. That would be a nice little thing to have. In some builds, anyways. Okay, let's follow the creek river. I'm not going to go through this whole thing, but there is a delightful maze here. Just because I would get lost. Sims never get lost in mazes, which is always kind of sad. It'd be so cool if they did. So at least there's a potty bush over there. So if I can come down a little bit. Yeah, this place is huge though. Wow, that looks really nice. For this video, I don't know if it's going to be a longer one or not. I am thinking it probably will be. Yeah, whoever made this one, definitely it must have took a long time to do. Unless there was a bunch of people. One person did the maze. Another person did this little area. cherry trees are nice to look at. Whoops, I ran out of road. I don't think I checked everything out on this place, that's for sure. Definitely beautiful gardens everywhere. And it does look like it's fully accessible, except maybe this last one. But then again, Sims do seem to plow through stuff sometimes. See if I can get a good look here. Well, I see how they did it. I'm glad to see it's handicapped accessible. Okay, does the maze go to different areas? Upon this estate. First, let's take a look at the center part. Yeah, it looks like it's a long day with your sim trying to get to certain areas here. Some vegetables, at least. Wonder what type of vegetables you get. Let's find out. Alright, you know you can get some blackberries here. Some carrots, onions. That's where you get some potatoes. You get a little bit of everything here. When it's in season. Okay, what type of trees? Apple? Cherry? Pear? Lemon? Alright, that was kind of cool. That is very nice to know. You just have to come back in within the season. And it looks like that ghost is actually taking care of everything, so very nice. Okay, any other areas did I miss? I don't think you can go far into these woods. Except maybe use the bathroom. Let's go take a look. Once we see the trees are no longer in the ground like they should be. Yeah, you ain't gonna go far. That's really nice to know about the vegetables and stuff. Oh, this place is huge. There's a lot to see here. Even before we get to the house. Well, that's interesting. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a long video. But looks like you got a nice little barbecue area. Alright, what else is over here? Nothing, because we've been all the way over there. Alright, let's go through the front door. Actually finally see, well, maybe not, double check, make sure there is nothing cool over here that we might want to know. There's Blondie, some ghost, and some lady I never seen before. Yeah, too bad we can't own this lot, huh? You can live here, but we can't call it a residence. And you can't get past the barriers, so you can't light the fireplaces. I wonder what you can do in free build. Good question. Hey, Mortimer. Don't know who you are. Almost kind of looks like Bella, but it didn't. Okay. I am not lost. Nice little office. Needs a computer though. Yes, I am waving. You are more than welcome to wave back. Or not. They are definitely getting better with the toilet paper. Definitely a nice big kitchen. Go take a look at the second story. definitely a cool looking room. Actually, take it like a tour. Shh. Don't tell anybody we went over the fence. Any other doors? Nope. Alright, let's go take a look at what's up on the third floor. Ooh, they forgot to do some wallpaper up here. Definitely a nice view. Anything else in this room? Let's take a closer look and then we'll do a top-down view. Well, this place was pretty cool. Definitely nice knowing about all those vegetables, though. As always, if you enjoyed this lot and or video, you're more than welcome to give it a thumbs up. If you are not a subscriber, please subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell. I normally do 3 videos a day. Sometimes more, sometimes less. I usually do 2 gallery lots and 1 Maxis lot. If you have anything to say, please put it in the comments. And of course, if you know anybody who would like to see this video, sure. And surprisingly enough, no basement. Okay, where's a pretty looking spot to look at? This whole place is pretty. No, that doesn't work for me. Yeah, I don't remember seeing this little area. Yes, I do. That's where you get your vegetables. All right, that looks good right there. Okay, that looks even better. Now, hopefully I'll catch you on the next episode, and until then, later.